Local News with Dan and Mike every weeknight at 5 and 6.